Hey guys,
my name is Tristan,
and my name is Hannah,
and my name is Bria,
and we're gonna be doing
the Try Not to Laugh Challenge.
Thank you. I didn't say it. My mind is off my head,
and so we're gonna be doing the Try Not to Laugh Challenge, and if you're not familiar with the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. You're going to be having cups, and I'm going to be filling two cups of water, and the other cup is going to be empty because that person is going to be making the other two people laugh. So it's going to be really funny, and I hope we get a lot of views on this because Bria's new, and Bria's going to tell a little bit about herself, so she's going to do it right now.
I'm 8 years old.
She's really kind and she's really nice, and she's been our friend for the past 401 days.
Tristan, maybe. What? And hey, Tristan, we were like toddlers by then. Anyways, Tristan has something she wants to show you guys.
Just a few minutes ago, a few seconds, or a few hours ago, I caught a ladybug, and her name is Mary, and her birthday is today, so
everybody say happy birthday,
and you can comment down below and say happy birthday, and
she is so nice, but we're going to let her go and release her into the wild.
No, they're not.
And she's going to be in our video today, and she is very happy, and right now she's wiggling like crazy. And let's just get started. So I'm going to, okay, so Tristan is going to be making me and Bria laugh. So I'm going to be pouring the water in Bria's cup. That didn't sound right.
Anyway, I'll stick. Always eat something, ladybug. Are you gonna eat anything?
And do not swallow. And the object of
this ladybug is not eating anything.
And the object of the game is to not swallow the water, or else you'll cheat.
Or else you'll get beautiful.
Okay. So it's just.
Oh, and one more fun fact.
We are in the tent outside, obviously, so you might think we're in an unfamiliar place, but it's very cool. And we're outside, too. Okay, but anyway, Tristan's going to be making us laugh. Now,
my name is Miss Sassy Pants, and today we're going to be doing the booger challenges, and we are going to be seeing who can pick the best boogers out of their nose.
I'm gonna make the Bria and Tristan laugh this time. I'm gonna hold Tristan's ladybug.
And I'm gonna pour the water.
Oh, that was so funny.
See who can pick the most bigger booger diggers. Boogers out of this nose. Okay.
And I'm going to be making people laugh. So that's why I'm talking in this voice.
That wasn't really good, but I did try my best. Now Bria's gonna make us laugh.
Bria, can you give me a favor if you can hold this thing about, please?
No, I'll hold it. I'll just hold it. Oh, no, I'll hold it. Aww.
Bria, cut. Ready, Christian? Is you 2? Is you 3? Is you 4? Is you 5? Is you 6? You 2, you 3, you 3, you 2, you 1. Is you 1? Is you 2 months or 3 months?
Me 1 size 6 ABD.
I need some water.
What do I
need
some water?
Oh, Tristan.
Okay, now Tristan's gonna be making us laugh.
Yeah, can somebody open the table? Thank you.
Alright, can you do this?
Well, there's no. What do you mean? Oh. You got your cup for it?
Yo, 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 my name is Tristan, Tristan, woo! I know my children.
Hey everybody, I'm your new student in school, and now, we're in math, and I don't know what all your names is, so now it's recess time. And now, you know, we haven't did math, and now, school's over with now.
Yeah!
Yeah! And, I'll see you tomorrow, and tomorrow we're going to be doing who can pick the most pink out of the person's butt. Okay? And, yeah. It's going to be a rough day.
I didn't know. Okay, now I'm gonna be making Bria and Tristan laugh. Y'all get comfortable now. Because this tent isn't comfortable. Tristan's ready. And Bria's not. Okay.
Student, and my name is Mary, and I am going to be going to school, and right now I am crawling on everybody, and they are very ticklish, and I don't know anything, so it's going to be hard for me to learn in school. I don't know any math, any reading, I don't know any letters or numbers, and I don't even know how to say I.
Okay, survival. Okay.
And I'm so tiny, they won't even see me coming. And I'll just sneak up on them like a sneaky, sneaky peek.
Okay. Now, Bria is now this is our last round because we don't have much water left. So this is going to be our last round. It's sad, though. Thank you, Tristan. Such a good start. Now you're littering. Okay. Okay.
today, teacher asked me to sing the ABCs. And I said, A, D, E, G, L, I, K.
That's not even how the alphabet goes. Okay, so.
So, it's a good challenge. And
it's a complete.
And now we're going to end this video and make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And now, smash that like button. And
we'll see you guys next time. And hopefully we'll do more challenges with Bria soon. And if y'all like Michelle, when she's not here, we'll do more challenges, tongue twister, with her as well. So... bye, guys. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Leave a like and subscribe.
And make sure you say bye to Miss Ladybug.
She won't be here for our next video, so
you can just catch me.
So, bye.
Bye. Mary said bye, too.